Well, guys, this is interesting. The front mount plate decided to unbolt itself. This is on a Dodge Neon on an 05. As you can see, completely can move it. It completely, right here, it's a better shot. Now, mind you, when we put this back together, we use Loctite, so it vibrated itself loose. This is going to be an interesting teardown. As you can see, the bolt backed out here. The power steering pump pulley broke, and then the tensioner slammed into the pulley. So that's part of the fun today.